Marketers, are you looking for an easy way to make animations to engage your audience? It's no secret that GIFs, videos, and other animations are effective at garnering attention, but it's going to take you quite a bit of technical know-how and design savvy to master the art. At least it does with the other tools. If zero tech knowledge or design skills sounds like music to your ears, then you better stick around for today's product showcase. How's it going, Sumolings? It's Chris here from AppSumo, and I can't wait to tell you about PixTeller, a tool that helps you create super engaging professional graphic images and short animated videos. With top-notch templates and more than a million photos and illustrations, you're minutes away from creating exactly what you've been dreaming of. But before I show you how to do that, do me a favor and make sure you're subscribed to the AppSumo YouTube channel. Give this video a thumbs up. All right, first stop, Animation Station. You won't believe how easy it is to get started. Simply click the Use Image button to copy the pre-made design that you can use to customize a new visual asset. Here's the editor in default design mode. You can see which elements create the image, as well as reorder and hide the various layers. Go ahead, switch out the background, change up the text, and swap out the shape in the middle. And now the magic happens. In the top right, you'll click the switch to animation mode, and your screen will instantly morph into a new design editor. The most important addition here is the timeline, where you can set the total video length and how long the animation for each element lasts. The default animation time per image is 2 seconds, but that can easily be changed by dragging these bars. For any instance, you can change up the related element properties and filters. Functions like rotate, opacity, and alignment are easily accessible to animate a simple design. Let me show you how to animate the background. It's as easy as selecting points on the timeline and then selecting a different color for each one. Now, let's say halfway through the animation sequence, I want the background image to blur. You can do it in seconds. Then hit the play button for a relatively low quality version of the animation. Keep tinkering, and once you're happy with your design, you'll want to save the animation in order to download it. Hit save to save the animation source code without rendering. This is ideal when your work is in progress and you want to be careful not to lose it. The second option is the render and save button that'll upload the animation, including the source code, onto the PixTeller servers. Here, you can go back to the editing or click preview, where you can download your finished product as an MP4 or GIF, and check out how cool the animation is. Anyone who wants to quickly create their own animations and GIFs can now do it thanks to this simple yet powerful tool. Get your hands on PixTeller today. Shirt is not 100% cotton, which drives me crazy. This is ideal when your work is in progress and you want to be careful not to lose it. Who was that? Anyone who wants to quickly create, as well as reorder and hide the various layers. I got bars. Sentence in. God, that's lame.